know, Tim and Nastia, that you love what Simone can do on the vault. This was a few minutes ago.
She is just off the charts on this event. I would say she's the second best vaulter in the world to Michaela Maroney. And you gotta check this out. She does not jump off the table. She explodes. Oh, it's unreal.
Probably done it hundreds and hundreds of times, and this is what Simone Biles is so great for. Watch this vault, the amplitude she gets in this vault, sky high, and look at that landing. Almost a stick, just a tiny hop on the landing.